Hey goons, what's good? Welcome back to my channel.
I tell all my hoes, rake it up, break it down, bag it up, fuck it up, fuck it up, fuck it up, fuck it up, bag it up, bag it up, bag it up.
So as you can see, I'm back with another video. It's a reaction video. I see Queen finally dropped this medicine video. Okay. I'm absolutely in love with the song, so I had to come do a reaction to this video. I could not wait to see it. I was at work all day like, bruh, I cannot wait to get home so I can see this video. I didn't want to watch it without y'all. You know what I'm saying? So with that being said, let's get into this video. Let's watch it together. Let's watch it as a unit, as a family, as a goon nation gang. All right, stop playing. Come on, because I've been waiting to see this. I hope it's good. It better be good because I've been waiting for it. This over here. I can see it better.
30 hertz. You finally love me, but I ain't been feeling it lately. You say you love keeping me fly, but you keep me from looking so crazy. Coming at 6 in the morning. Where you been? Where you been? Who is that texting your phone?
Oh, snap. I thought that was Chris. I thought she got Chris to be in the video. He kinda look like
me. Already got the screenshot, so there is no need to deny. You've been creeping and freaking and sneaking like you'll never lose me. Started claiming that everyone know we together, but you scared to choose it. Swear I cannot win for losing. I've been out here being faithful. I always got this on lockdown, but that ain't been keeping us stable. So I guess I know what I gotta do. Give you a taste of your romance. Hey, yeah.
Okay.
The same you, yeah. You don't like it. Are you telling me that I should fight it?
Are you sexy, Clarence?
When I ain't no one will be crying. Why this shit up? I can't take it. I won't revenge again, fake it. I see the look on your face when I drop my clothes and I can take it.
But not for you, but for him.
Now tell me, player, does it make it feel? How could you blame me when the love I gave was real? I even took you back
and you still had no chill.
Boy, you ain't gonna never learn. Play with fire, you get burned. I don't think you'll understand till I hit you where it hurts, yeah. So I guess I know what I gotta do. Give you a taste of your romance. Hey, yeah.
Oh, shit. Oh my god. Yes, he will be crying. He will be crying. She's not a good guy to play Chris.
Time again, I tried. I turned into a savage boy. Don't ask me why.
Ask me why.
Don't ask me why.
Oh, he's sexy too, boy. God damn. Yeah.
Taste your own medicine.
Okay, Queen. Okay. I was scared that the video was not going to be up to my expectations just because everybody been waiting for it. Like, the song was a banger and I was like, I hope the video is not corny. But that video was lit. Oh my god. I love it. I'm gonna watch it again, but not right now. I don't wanna watch it with y'all, but now I wanna watch it by myself. But yes, that video is lit. She got a good guy to play Chris. I really thought it was him at first. I'm about to say, damn, he wanna be a participant? Like, he wanna participate in the video about you? Like, that was gonna be some true sport shit, okay? But she did a good job on finding the guy that played him. That part where she had him tied up, watching her do what she do with this other man, had his mouth taped up. Genius. That was genius. Okay, give him that medicine, girl. Give it to him, okay? She all up on Clarence like, what? If that really happened to anybody, any woman ever do that to a man, like, that's some savage ass shit. And just looking at the video, bruh, like, Nick, I already know niggas would not be able to handle that. Just looking at it. Like, if they was in that situation where a girl they love was just on top of another thing right in front of you, like, oh, not for you, but for him. Savage. I love it, queen. Yes, I'm gonna give you some claps and some high fives. All that. I love the video. Like, that's really crazy. If we really could tie them up and do the things that they do to us to them right in front of their face. No secret. Just right here. Look at me on top of him. Look at his fine self. Ooh, Clarence so sexy. They would probably die right then and there. Like, they would fucking hold their breath until they die. Okay? Like, because they would not be able to handle that. Okay? So that part was lit, okay? Anyway, I love the video. I love the song. She did a great job with all of it. I seen some stuff where he's trying to be a good sport about it. Boy, please. You know you over there feeling sick, okay? You ain't happy for her. You ain't happy. Boy, stop, okay? Stop right now. And you came out with that little whack video, that me and you video. It was Wico Wacko. I wish I would have did a reaction to it, but I ended up watching it. It didn't even deserve a reaction. Okay? Boop! Anyway, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Drop me some comments down below how you felt about the video. Did you like it? Like, I loved it. I didn't even like it. I loved it. But let me know how you felt about it. Make sure you hit that subscribe button and hit that notification bell if you want to see more of me. And if you don't, then don't. But you know, I fucking appreciate it. Hey! Make sure you follow my social medias, which are right here at the bottom of the screen. And show your girl some love. You feel me? And with that being said, that's all I got for y'all right now. Until next time, deuces, goons.
She's a bad thing, fine as hell, thick as fuck. Oh my god, that's my baby, Caroline. You divine, mighty fine. Started really blow the pipe, that's true. Like a pro.
Fuck you, thought.
Holy shit, I'm really lit.